Fill in the blanks with the choice given.
Fill in the blanks with the choice given. Listen to check your answer, ¿no? Llene los espacios en blanco con las opciones dadas. Escuche y revise sus respuestas. Junior Escobar, please read the words in the box.
Serious, solution, fault, attention, legal, decision.
Thank you. That are the six words that you must use in order to fill in the blanks. Van a llenar con esas palabras, pues, los espacios en blanco. Lea rapidito para que, pues, el momento de ver el video, usted simplemente corrobora las respuestas.
Listen, ¿en qué página estamos?
What?
Aaron and Tom are discussing a news story.
Tom, have you read this story about animal trading in Asia?
The one about how illegal hunters have threatened the survival of endangered species? I read the first half of it. It seemed like old news.
But this is an important issue. I'm serious. The economic success of many Asian countries has added to the problem.
I don't follow. How could economic success make animals go extinct?
Rhino horn, tiger bone, and seahorses are commonly used in traditional Chinese medicine. When people were poorer, they would spend less money on medicine.
But now they're richer, so they spend more. I get it. What's the solution then?
Well, governments need to pay attention to the problem now. I'm not joking. Demand for those goods used to be a lot lower. Governments haven't done enough to stop illegal hunting.
But it can't be completely their fault. The consumer should be responsible too.
Yes, the shoppers are also to blame. People should learn to make the right buying decisions and avoid using endangered animal products.
Okay, students, when I call you, please read all the line in the conversation. Van a leer entonces toda la línea a la persona que yo le llame, ¿ya? Con la respuesta correcta, obviamente. Adriana, please, number one.
The one about how illegal hunters have threatened the survival of endangered species.
Thank you. The one about how illegal hunters, that is correct. Junior Escobar, number two. Junior, are you there? Melanie, number two.
But this is an important issue. I'm serious. The economic success of many Asian countries has added to the problem.
Thank you. Number three. Anaí. Anaí Paguay.
But now they're richer, so they spend more. I get it. What's the solution then?
What is the solution then? Thank you. Sebastian, number four.
Well, governments need to pay attention to the problem now.
Thank you. Need to pay attention to the problem now. Malena Lobato, number five.
But I can't be completed. Their decisions, the consumer shall be responsible to.
And finally, Julio, number six. Mr. Julio. Hey.
Dice, yo escuché en qué página estábamos.
Bueno. Como pueden ver, chicos, voy a ponerle en la sala de espera ya que ni siquiera está participando el muchacho. Isaac Franco, number six.
Yes, the shoppers are also to blame. People should learn to make the right decision and avoid using dangerous animal products.
Thank you. Excellent. The right buying decisions. That is the correct answer. Hasta ahí estamos, chicos. So go to the page 25 in the review exercises. Letter A, word definitions. Sebastian, please read the instruction.
Use the clause to fill in the blanks with the word choice given. Change the word from is necessary.
Thank you. Alejandra, please read the words in the box.
Elegant and too commonly pay attention. Too good use it. Too bold consonant.
Excellent. So with 8 options, we must to fill in the blanks. But you can use these clues to end in the sentence. Vamos a utilizar nosotros esta clave que tiene al final de cada oración entre paréntesis. For example, primero preguntarles a ustedes. Dentro de las palabras que nos dan aquí para elegir la correcta, ¿hay alguna que no entienda el... No entiende el significado? Do you understand? Do you understand? Okay. No questions, so we continue. For the number one, we always deliver products, is the clue, to our customers on time. Nosotros siempre entregamos, y aquí viene la clave, ¿no? Products. A nuestros consumidores a tiempo. We must choose the better answer. Debemos elegir la mejor respuesta aquí entre estas palabras. Nosotros siempre entregamos ilegales. No, no es cierto. Ilegal. Add to. No. Commonly. Pay attention to, no. Goods, used to, fault and consumer. What is correct?
Consumer.
No.
Commonly.
No. En el diccionario, ¿qué
goods.
Significa goods? ¿Qué significa goods? Son bienes o productos, ¿sí? Ahí estaba entonces la respuesta correcta. We always deliver goods to our customers on time. And you have another 7 options in order to fill in the blanks. You continue the working. Okay, number 2, Anaí Pawai.
The company is a success because the manager pay attention to quality.
Pay attention to quality. That's correct. Excellent. Number 3, Martin.
Okay. When Jack was young, he commonly cried out all the time.
He commonly? No. He used to. Please fix the mistake. He used to cry all the time. Happened regularly, ¿no? Used to significa acostumbrado a. O que es, pasa con regularidad. Number 4. Ricardo.
Smoking indoors is now illegal in many countries.
Smoking indoors is now illegal in many countries. Number 5. Sebastián.
The new trees really add to the beauty of the garden.
The new trees really add to, ¿sí? Suman belleza, dice, en el jardín. Number six, Adriana.
Consumer often pay more when they shop in smaller stores.
Consumers, excellent. Number seven, Tatiana.
It is not Helen's fault. She wasn't even here when it happened.
It is not Helen's fault. And finally, number eight, Malena.
We commonly think of desserts as big, but there is a lot of lighter.
Thank you. That's correct. And quickly go to the letter B. Words with different meanings. Match the word in bold with its definition. Relacione la palabra en negrillas con su definición. Tenemos aquí entonces dos oraciones y dos definiciones. Eso es lo que debemos poner en orden. Odalis, please read the first sentence.
Harry works downtown. He tries as quite companies in Japan and Korea. ¿La otra para mí?
Ok.
Sí, yeah. The team start shield after the game.
Ok, esas son las dos oraciones, chicos. Tenemos la misma palabra, ¿no? Trade and trade. Definition A, verb to exchange. Definition B, it is verb to buy and sell. What is the correct order? A and B or B and A?
B and A.
B and A, that's correct. Excellent. And we continue with the number two, three, and four in order to finish this letter B. Muy bien, chicos, entonces.